crypto.
So the stars are making a salmon net.
A salmon net. Is this the time of year for fishing for salmon?
Well, I think now we're getting started. So just about the time of year we should be starting.
Very good.
But yeah, I'll tell you how to.
Right, tell us about it then.
Oh no, 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 that's a man for that look.
Oh look, at that last man said it was you.
No, no, this is his net.
Right, okay, I'll go on to the next lad.
Go on to the next lad.
Fishing for?
Over 30 years.
Do you enjoy it? It's a job, eh? Does it make a living? Does it now? Do you have to compensate the salmon fishing by something else? For the rest of the year?
Yes.
How far afield do you go to the harbour here? To catch your salmon?
The station brings as far as Bodham, up to Lichthouse in Bodham. And as far south as Eithin Estuary, where I've got Eithin Estuary. It's is just worked off the rocks, there's chains comes onto the rocks and the nets is set for their seaward and the hellbongers out to sea.
Have you got a quota?
No.
Your quotas. No. Thank goodness, eh? How many men, how many boats?
Well, there's three of us here full time. And there's sometimes part time lads doing on the summertime. Either a couple of men doing in the summertime. There's a boat works out of Cruden Bay. And another boat works off the sands at Forvey, over at Forvey Sand.
So what are you actually doing here?
This is working a... This is a part of it called the leader. This is a bit that comes off of the shore out. This leads the fish into the main salmon drop.
How much salmon can you catch up in the go, in the net?
That's sometimes nothing.
So far, as who do you sell your salmon to?
Various places, they go to Billingsgate, London. And just depends for us paying the best prices.
Well, we hope you have a good season.
That's fine, thank you.